Hey, Kaijudo, this is Carl Reddish, and we are here with Bobby Brink, the Bobby Brink, two-time North American champion. And obviously yesterday, Booster Brawl came out, and then tomorrow we have your celebration tournament tomorrow, so be excited about that?
Yeah, it'll be fun.
It's going to be great.
Booster Brawl tournament tomorrow.
And then I went ahead and built the, what are they calling this?
A dual day deck.
Dual day deck?
Yeah.
It's Jasmine. That's Jasmine.
That's Jasmine. The box looks really cool.
So we're looking forward. Hopefully they preview this tomorrow.
Hopefully we get them.
Yeah.
They're supposed to be there tomorrow.
I built it card for card. I played it today in dual days. Didn't do very well, but then again, I wasn't used to the deck, so I'm going to run it tomorrow. Your turn.
But it's not bad.
No, it's really fun. It gets really explosive, turn 4, turn 5. It's a little susceptible to mesmerize. I think that's kind of a...
Yeah,
it's true. So back to the Booster Brawl. This is from a different Booster Brawl. I just had the map ready. But Bobby's wanting to open that up.
And, we open the packs, don't look at the cards.
Yeah, crack it up. This is a 100% sealed Booster Brawl.
And this thing comes off.
Yeah. And by the way, guys, this box is beyond sweet, in my opinion.
You get dividers.
Yeah.
And then the playmats right there.
The multi-sip symbols. I think it's amazing. If I'm not mistaken, this is Eva Vitterman's artwork.
Wow.
If I'm not mistaken.
I don't know.
W's and V.
Yeah.
And then it's got... It's really amazing. And it's got the slight shiny treatment on a lot of it. Even this has.
And then,
the shiny.
When you open the packs, the promos are in the middle.
Oh.
And then there's a little instruction booklet.
Now you say you're playtesting this or playing this.
It shows on the map how to do it. Can you do that? You do that right there. And the deck was here and the discard was there.
Let's make
that.
And you said the shorter one's the discard.
Yeah, deck and discard.
Now I was reading the instructions. First player, first person gets to draw and pick from the veil. Or pick the draw. Okay, so and we're not looking at
these. No, we're not. You open them face down.
If you guys are liking, sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, I did that too.
Remove the go card like it says. And then just, okay. Yeah, if you like this, leave a like, leave a comment. I did it again.
Just open it when you see this, open it towards this. With the that's facing upward.
So that's
open
completely with the pack opposite of what we're used to.
Yeah, open it with the pack facing upward.
Okay. What do you think of these three guys?
He's good. He's pretty good. He's not that good.
Okay.
But in Booster Brawl, he's the best.
Really?
Yeah, because his ability is ridiculous. You get to draw and give your opponent a card that they pick, a bad card.
Now you were saying some cards are really, really good at Booster Brawl. Give an example.
Like, Logos Lookout, I mean, same similar to that. But, yeah.
Logos Lookout?
Logos Lookout's really good.
You're saying Plasma Pincer?
Plasma Pincer's really good because it's just hard to deal with.
So we've opened all 8 packs,
yep.
2 Dojo, 2 Rise, 2 Clash of the Worlds, 2 Shattered Life. So lots of solid color cards, lots of multi-sim cards, hopefully some foils, at least 3 Super Rares.
What?
At least 3 Super Rares.
Oh, the Supers that come with it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, the last one I got a hype card.
Sound.
Alright, let's combine and shuffle them up.
We're just gonna move this. I used to have this in the frame, but it'd be hard to work out.
Yeah. Alright, this should be good to show.
Sure. High roll?
Yeah.
Good luck, brother. Sounds good. 5. 7. 7.
6. No, shields first.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
Drew taught me that. Drew did that with me when I played Booster Brawl.
That guy's awesome.
All right, so now the veil. Let's see what
So veil.
Reach the veil.
Oh, nice. Reach the veil combos.
Are we able to see these just fine? I hope so.
There's
a little glare, but it's okay. Breach the Veil, Combo Missile, Cyber Lord Kareel, Lost Patrol, Haunted Man.
These are pretty cool.
Yeah, I know.
And you pick them.
No, you. Oh, I got
you.
Seven.
You won the double.
Okay, so I pick. Mm-hmm. And I draw. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This game. And draw.
Super. Yep.
And.
Ow. Yeah.
Take this and then draw.
Yep.
So you have blocker destruction. Okay. Keep that in mind. So first player, like the instructor says, does pick and then draw.
Five or seven.
Okay,
what was that?
7-7?
Wait,
you
five? That's
7.
I've got 6
plus.
I've got 5.
Ooh,
it turns
you
to play.
It's not that good a place.
Okay. No, so I'm going to pick.
Yeah, pick, draw, and then bail.
Pick, draw, bail. Pick, draw, bail.
Yeah.
Oh,
so
yeah. You draw, bail, then get the bail.
Okay, just like you instruction. If you pick the last card, refill the bail after you draw for turn. For the turn.
Oh, 2 short.
All right. This card's really, I love that card.
Wait, that's the skirmisher guy?
So, I'm going to unlock water.
You can attack on tap.
That's a 4K?
Mm-hmm.
So, get some board presents. Go ahead. Yeah, that guy's really good. Okay, so I'm gonna take a barrage. And then draw.
That's basically what
Aiko
is like.
Wow, that's so cool.
Very much worse.
Sorry, I'm playing a little slow. Cyber Lord corrupt.
Okay.
She's wearing your shields, put it in your hand.
Oh no, that's not good for me. That doesn't sound good for me.
It's a quandary. No attack because you have a skirmisher, but you take the belt.
Your turn.
Wow, you have so much beef.
Yep.
That's remount. Remount's probably pretty good in this.
It's okay.
I like removal though. Love removal. I'm gonna draw.
Yep.
And then I refill?
No. He's still here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
So bad at this. And then
discards here.
Okay.
You have a shared discard.
Yeah. Which is off camera, but it's okay. I'm going to just do it by attack. Pass turn. Why didn't I charge that? I don't have the right colors. It's okay. Ooh, a rare.
Oh no, it's a rotten rare.
Nice. Reinforce.
Oh, ooh, solar tanks. Okay, so I'll go to 5. Now the greens are an equipped 0. And I'll play.
Yeah, not charging that.
Mask. Yeah. All my creatures go.
Whenever his creature is on his own, choose a creature.
Oh no, whenever he wins the battle, I choose a creature in my discard pile and put it back in. So it's really good.
Yeah,
I'll
get him all the creatures. Yeah, it's pretty stout. He's 6K. Okay.
No, it's crazy. There's still no light. No light. The veil.
Is that the way for a 0-3 defender hexproof half
spreading health? What the heck do I deal with that guy?
What does Rotten do again? Who's here?
Each time one of your Shadow Champions will be banished.
Oh, okay. Did you banish it?
Reveal them. The deck
have
one.
I think this is the green.
The Theros deck.
I don't know.
The green Theros deck.
Probably good, but that's what I would.
Huh?
I would have probably taken it.
Yeah, I should have charged last turn. That was dope. 4.
I really do, because right, I got a new one.
You got me in bed with that guy, though. Especially when you start recurring my own creatures. Wow.
That'd be nice.
Faster.
Oh, okay.
Four cards in hand. You can charge six. So don't stumble on your manager.
I use green force. Yeah. So look at top three. Reveal.
Oh yeah, that's not common. Are you serious? One creature? Oh, it is a Gatling.
I did see something, though, that's pretty good knowledge to have that you don't have, though. So
nice.
That's good to know. Alright.
Your turn. Okay.
How much are you putting in?
Pick.
3, 4, 5, 4, 6, 7, 8.
I'm just going to go for raw power. And then drop.
Okay. Yeah, see, Booster Brawl can be really, really slow.
Yeah, I didn't realize.
Yeah, so.
15 double strike. Wow, okay.
Pass turn.
Still no light for me. Light does not exist.
Ghost spy. That's cool.
Kalani.
Nice.
That's like a top two one because the handle really bothers.
Kalani. Double breaker. This creature handles about as one of the top two cards of your deck. Put one of them in your hand.
No,
other.
On back on top. Yeah, so you get that. You go. Have fun with that.
I get to take this.
Yeah, and you draw.
And what garbage did you give? Nice! Yeah. I love drawing on this guy. He's so much fun. He's got all the sharp edges. Oh, hey now. Oh, but you get to draw. Man.
Oh. That.
6K double breaker. GG game two.
Like dealing with that.
Savage Born Hydra.
I didn't mean just that.
This is going crazy.
I meant everything.
Shield box?
Pulse.
Alright! you get no shield game. I have two attacks.
Is she taking another shield?
Your deck?
Oh, that's not two thorn ring. I thought it was two thorn ring.
Are you confused?
No, never mind. No, it wasn't.
Okay. Spire.
Oh.
I think when it dies, it's bad. No, maybe a creature you discard from. Oh, that's good. Yeah, I should never not play another.
I'm gonna win this game without any light cards. So I'm definitely gonna go four for this.
Yeah. Goop strike.
Attack.
So
he's at six. When he went to battle, I got a creature from this card, put it back on.
Sometimes I just have to give you that card, but.
Which one are you going after?
Yeah, I try everything I can.
Alright, invisibility. I've got terror.
Does this go to graveyard?
Yeah,
yeah. Obviously, yeah.
I think this way it works.
Yeah, it should.
Go ahead.
Jaguar.
Attack Creel.
Yeah.
Okay, so. Trade. Your turn.
Come on, Gillifant. So.
What does he do? No, it's actually, it's not terrible. In best of all, I guess.
So I need to pick and then.
Oh, man, why is that so stupid?
That's a good card to pick.
I got a
Trips
Temple.
That's what I wanted to do. I was one for it.
Draw.
We've had like 3 or 4
meals. Zero light.
I took one of your light.
Yeah. I would leave both my animal and my hobby draw.
Exactly. I can't.
Okay.
So I have
my
land at this turn.
Vortex. Vortex. This guy.
Okay.
And then I got a creature.
Yeah. Level 5 release.
Four less.
Oh, four less, yeah. Does it include this? No?
What's his banish then?
Yeah, so I didn't know what included this.
I could just take your dude and play it. That's crazy. Six.
Well, you only have 3 minutes.
Let's play this guy.
No.
Reach the veil.
Nice.
Top 2 of those.
Top 5.
Top 5 and get a creature and put them in.
Also, notice.
There's skull bottom.
I haven't played a land from turn 4.
Yeah.
You're more than welcome to shut a camera
and
one of them.
I've had my initial 4 lands from my hand, and that's
it. I love the cameras again. No.
Alright. So I have 6 mana. Okay. 1 green, 1 blue.
And you can still attack me?
Yep. But you he's going to go right here.
Nothing I can do.
Different.
Oh, it's creature. That's what's
Man, I love playing that. And for your eyes, dragons. That was awesome. Turn 3.
And my hand.
Blade Rush. Well, there goes my blocker.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Hold
double
for
spells.
Didn't
have any plays?
Go ahead,
bro.
Good.
Exile the card.
No. Yeah. Okay. Body
double?
Yeah. Oh,
please.
Sure.
I had the hand for it. I know that.
Okay.
Nine. All right. Another thing to do. Oh, my God. Blade River.
Yeah. Yes. Got red?
Oh, no, I lose.
I don't have
light.
I can't play blocker.
Yeah, I can't play blocker. I can kill those two, but I can't do it.
You can't do it. So I didn't play the right play instead of this guy.
Yeah.
Nice.
I didn't get light.
All right, so we're going to shuffle up and then be back for game 2. These are my shields.
Well,
getting ready for game 2.
Oh, we got a holo. Look at that.
Nice. Oh, that's a good one, too. And you have a choice of player draw. Well, play. This card seems bananas. What did you take? You took that guy?
Yeah.
Just because you want to unlock him. I gotta take this guy. Seems really good. Especially when you get that. Pastor.
Right? Yeah, I'm thinking about that.
Oh, yeah. That glare is not too bad. I think it is.
Top 5 cards and whatever creatures I have.
We're gonna take Haunted Harvest. And drop it. Oh, wow.
Weeches.
Last turn.
That's pretty good.
Refill?
So, yeah.
Is that one black?
Nice.
All right, can't take my light away from you this time.
Nope.
There you go.
Upside down might actually be better for the
reach the bell.
You got a whip.
It's five, right?
Two. Yeah.
Groups down.
Feeling. Just the creature.
Yeah, I really
you have to prove that it's a creature.
Yeah.
It's a change of public knowledge.
Yeah, I can't play that right now.
Six. Not good, Zagan. Pretty good.
Yeah, that's a. Yeah, that's a TVR meta right there, Vic. So, that vanilla was doing some work. Oh, yeah.
I want to make 13 mana.
Your angle don't fly. Four. Okay.
Okay,
I'll just make you a little count. Drop. Black dash. And then I do that for the people.
Triple.
Yep.
Yes.
Four.
Yep. Faster.
You can cast
this. No.
There
you
go.
No. Yeah.
Zone defense. So. Oh, so all creatures get blocked or until you start. Okay.
Swing usually does no good for me. Detail. What about a cast and booze and silver primordial?
Drop?
No. This is huge.
Two people. Oh, wow.
This guy's almost impossible to beat.
Yeah, no, they're out in this one. This one.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah. I don't mean to be cocky.
But yeah, but it's going to be difficult.
It's. That's right. That's why when I saw two red cards, I was like, uh oh, he can't lock me out.
Oh,
gotta have a shield blast. War big block.
Go.
Lock it?
Yeah.
I take this guy. Draw.
Yeah.
Then refill.
So that leaves me heavy floating. Okay, whenever you play a legendary permanent, you have to keep one attack.
There.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, so. I will destroy this non-antiquary permanent. I will,
Faster.
How many cards do you
have? One, two, three, four.
Okay.
So five, sorry. What'd you take?
Maggers.
Maggers.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a little bit better.
Yeah. Only
attack. Yeah, give me Maggers. That'd be crazy.
And, yeah, I can get a land.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta start racing me. Please be a water card. Okay.
Go.
I'm getting locked out of water.
Yeah.
Wanted to play two creatures this turn.
Add
another for you. You can't block. Yes. This is like the exact opposite of the booster block I got yesterday. Yesterday was like all blockers. And a whole bunch of light. No
light. I don't know what to say. That double breaker might outrace me.
Because
you're going to break three?
No.
Nope.
Wow.
Oh, no.
That's interesting.
All right, face us now.
Okay. Yay. Oh, you just hit all three of your whips?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I also got two.
I also got green white aggro deck from playing into that.
Which Zangin last time?
I don't
That's right.
No brumads yet, but
just fine.
Yeah.
Wait,
I think it's a drop for sure. Yeah. I think it's for sure. It's really good, but brumads.
Yeah.
It's just too expensive, though. It's really good brumads. So expensive. I can't care about it.
Yeah. That's probably wrong. It's all good. Go ahead. Yeah.
My only
needed water.
I am completely in there.
Playing witch soccer.
You play three cards?
Krakatoa.
Nice!
I mean,
I will not shock myself.
It was something I was trying, you know.
So you, he's a good stat, fast stat. You swap the shield. You're an attack stat now?
Attack, yeah.
Okay.
Double.
This is how you beat Gilmore.
Why can't I not do?
Nice. These are going to game three. That's
crazy. See, guys? That's how you guilt me. Back for game three?
For five Mystics and then 5 weeks in a row of more KMTs. And
all right, guys, here we are, game three.
Go to Empire Tony's eBay site.
I think I've got a better Slayer.
I don't know. I'm not doing that. I have landed right here.
To kind of counteract the drawing, the first, if you go first, you draw first, but you also get the first chance to get the new Veil pick. It kind of makes it even a little bit. Not much, but a little bit.
Absolutely right.
So I was just wishing they made it the champs rules where player go first, you don't draw it, but you get the pick and Veil. So you have the advantage of either getting the first pick or getting the extra card.
Just wants to block.
That's kind of cool.
There's some sources of mana.
Oh, perfectly set up.
Go. Put mana. Oh, huh? Michael? You want that guy. I want this guy.
I just bought four of them.
You get a mana before I can attack.
I think I'm going to play three of them.
Or you attack it when you get a mana.
I'm playing this guy on the sideboard or
his blood.
I think it'll do
more. True Spirit or Kaijudo. Hate draft.
Yeah, hate draft. Especially when you pull that. That's true.
Possible. Yeah. You want to see
what I'm avoiding casting? Go. Isn't he unblockable? No, you need to actually look at the top card. Yay!
So that would give me three landfalls a turn, each one would give them six possible counters.
So far we saw Kalani and, never mind. All three have been.
Oh, wow.
It would be funny, actually.
This is my colors.
This is not of the wild. Yeah, I don't think you want to do that anymore.
Magras.
I have.
You want light? Okay. Yeah. This is a fun format.
I got what you have on you.
Blocker?
Yeah.
Skirmisher, Watcher?
When you, at the end of my turn, you go taps.
Okay. Blocker?
Yeah.
I'll play a full
cross.
Go ahead.
Oh.
Yeah.
Show the future back to the Slayer.
No, Watson does not
double. No, I know, I naturally got
We just haven't been paying attention. That's involved in the current building.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Oh, no, you need to attack over attack over villain. I'm not worried about it. I'm not worried about you despite my terrible horse.
I didn't know too heavy. You know, too bad.
Yeah,
What's up?
I'm leaving.
Keep top decking the colors I need.
Is that a yes or no? Or what?
Yeah, that's how it would have been you. You were playing.
You pass.
Can you come over here with me?
What's crazy is Soul Vortex can pop one of their guys and then you get it back.
With this kind of
super egg.
The
food
in the drawer.
The wrong kind of dragon.
Aw, man! I can take this guy, right? Well, that'll. You got red? Yeah, you're not six.
He's at 44 power right now. I don't care about side of the wall.
Oh wow! What is that about?
There's only one card you have.
It's another wizard in the deck. There's like six or seven wizards now.
Oh, that you finally! I saw that the past. I reached the veil into that both the past two games.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pop that and then take it.
It makes sense. Yeah, that's just total Nexus. Don't take your creature.
Soul Vortex is probably one of the best cards in Christmas.
Yeah, it goes in discard and then this creature turns into
plain and simple.
I don't know anymore. Drop hand, yeah. Now that I'm producing, now that I'm getting two lands a turn, I don't know what turn it is.
Oh, he's so valuable. He's so valuable. Oh wow.
Two cards.
You missing?
Yeah.
One's a skull.
Yeah.
I'll block him.
I got a whip.
That's true. No darkness.
I got Bumblade to enter.
Wow. Stinky.
Rock my head. There we go.
That's a
word?
Yeah. Hey, dog.
Yes, I do. I realized they were there, actually.
Oh, hey. Wait, did
you? Are you done?
I'm going to guard the ones.
Yeah,
I'm just
letting me know if anyone's playing
with
me.
Okay.
He's been like.
Ah, you confused me.
He did,
If you have darkness.
He did, Soul Vortex.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
On his, Star Lantern. And it got banished, and then he went big, and I was the only creature.
It's pretty good. Soul Vortex is pretty awesome.
I'm at one.
Feel free.
He's the one with everything. Until I turn around and kill him. No, I'm about to do that. Oh, my turn
around. Memory swarm. Go.
Ooh, I'm blocking. Take this guy, draw a card.
Yeah. Can this ping me?
No. First place, Eric.
Pass turn.
I couldn't have blocked it. What's the point? I'm playing
against Legend. Steven, you take number six.
Holly.
Yes.
I'll do the time on there, that's what I did.
Jordan, please.
Do it.
It's so funny, it's like a screen trash.
Garbage.
Okay.
And
then I did this.
Leviathan, the corrupt Leviathan.
The Poseidon?
Poseidon, there we go.
Bob it!
Can you do my 51 commander?
Again,
yeah.
Okay.
Alright, I draw a card.
Yeah.
Okay.
I forgot to draw my card.
No, no,
no. What do you want, Shatter or Invasion?
Invasion.
You go past it.
That might have helped a little bit.
That would have helped a lot.
Shatter. Or for this guy.
And Comet.
Mm-hmm. Or for this attack with. There you go.
There you go.
That's
yours.
Pass your. Be right there. Can you give me a gilded Arca? That'd be nice. You want next one?
Thank you, guys.
Yes. Double block. Tap.
Yeah, finger, right?
Yes.
Oh,
it was worth it for you.
It's a luxury, yes. It's for sale. And they want to buy it.
Negative 2k to that guy. Sorry.
Okay.
That is really good.
That's a.
Which do we need?
You want to play again with BDH?
Sure.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
We got to see if time.
No, you guys play another game of the 8.
Yay, thanks,
Ben. That
was
a hard one.
What color
do
you
need?
How many of these are in here? Two. It's crazy.
At least two. No, this one's.
But the most two, yeah.
What?
You have one card in?
Yeah.
Ten.
You can play Spire Widow. Maybe.
Something Longhorn is less.
Did you check and see if you had that battle?
Oh, yeah.
No, it was
Stamping Longhorn is less than this power.
This creature can be blocked by creatures that have less power than it.
Creepy Shield Guy? Creepy Mask Guy?
Spire Widow. Him?
Yep. He just goes right back in the deck?
Yes.
Yeah,
shuffle.
Two special claw damage.
You lose?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, two.
Yeah.
You want to play best of five?
I guess so, yeah.
Okay. So I'm up two games to your one?
Yeah.
All right.
You shuffle out.
All right, bye. We're going to do a best of five with the Bobby Ray. I'm up two games, so. Okay. Here I go. All right, guys, here we are in game four.
Pause the match,
right? No, yeah.
One, two, three. This is game four, yeah.
Yeah. Game four. Yeah.
No, there's a dice over there. You can use.
Yeah. Nice. Very nice. What do you take turn one? Really?
Yep.
I like this. He's shiny.
stop if you go over 20.
Lots of sneakies. Did you pull one?
Last time I thought I didn't have anything, I had something. First time I had to find out.
Got that coffee dough.
That stupid cat.
I'm gonna lose to that. Right, Skirmer!
Oh well.
You need to pay to one. You're up.
Because that would give. Well, it's a lost life though.
Not after I'm just owned.
Yeah.
But it's still game that's good.
You got the gila?
I have a nice playset, but I might trade it because I'm like using it more.
I know I can do
that.
Well,
okay.
No,
that
you're
going
to
jump.
But it's
not.
It's a
grand.
Go ahead. Especially when they're corrupted.
Oh, yeah.
Cards are really
good. They weren't so still they want to be like the best. They don't want to lose 20 life. They would literally.
That's your stuff.
Yeah, yeah, that's stuff for a corrupted deck to build from off deck.
That's a long way.
Oh, I don't know. Good.
Woo! Sausage.
I kind of think I'm trying to add him instead of it's not really a deck, it's just a lockdown. It's not a hand. You can take all my creatures.
Oh, it's happy.
Yeah. Kind of all the
ha!
That's been so good. Well, Soul Vortex is what's good. Banish, give me that card.
The 6k power is just incredible.
You haven't gotten
to play Animar in a while.
Pester.
No.
Because I always take Animar.
You're taking Terrapin?
Yeah.
I like how we look at the same thing. I was looking at Terrapin.
Yeah,
but
Dragon's Ancient. Yeah. Dragon's Ancient is my favorite.
Any creature on the channel?
I
ran into
him. He actually took the card I was
kind of
looking at.
Ah. Yeah. Close.
Wow.
Was.
Big green guy. Yeah, blocker. Like blockers. Looks like we're going to a game five. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what turn five is.
How do you run?
No logos?
Okay,
man. Logos? No casting. No school class. None of the high cost cards besides three.
Yeah, it was changing the meta. Are you changing the meta?
That's a real deck. Yeah,
it's
pretty
poor.
I didn't do
it. Yeah,
do you think he belongs in a Tetsurian deck?
He's more accepted.
Yeah.
Well, he's a fun card.
6 or 7 is pretty good.
Yeah, he's a poor guy.
That's my favorite of the spin downs.
So let's try that tapping
one.
Does
the ball come playing a little guy? I make him slayer or bigger, stronger than my opponent's creatures and attack over.
What is the see tempo?
Basically like anti-rush and aggro.
But as long as I'm not mana,
it was supposed to be deck out. It's supposed to be deck out.
It looks like
it's supposed to be just deck out. It has three Bomberado Dragons and one Griblos. You got one Bomberado, one Griblos.
I think there's more decision making in this than there is
some
in structure.
Some alternatives to add in another Keeper. You got Terrapid to add in Overcharge.
Three people have to reroll.
Seven.
Yeah, it's a lot of discard.
It looks like guys, you can discard and then write 8 high. And how many builds are in there?
Okay.
How long are we going to keep this up?
This looks annoying. You want to do it again?
No, no.
Well, I know, I'm
going to
change something like
Agro. There you go. You want this one?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Because you can always take this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Michael?
Nope. This
would
have been a
terrible
time.
So you got how many hands? I would have to. Three and five. Got one. Michael?
Nope.
Let's start in four. One of those four patches today. Four hands. One, two, three, four, five mana.
Wow.
Four hands. One.
Thank you guys for the promos.
Mm-hmm. It's all good, man. Glad to have you here, bro.
Up. There's a hand.
Catch up so you can try and keep on building. Try and keep Russ on his toes.
I don't know, man.
I talked to
him.
I'm two of them. Two of the three. Nothing at all.
I'm all gonna hand the
thing. Rush him down.
Oh wait, no, I get the pick. Yeah. That's right.
You can never mind.
Just happened again.
This is a fun format.
And then I'll probably like jump between cards with each rest off. I'll jump with Dean and the rest will jump with Dr. Ron and so forth. Just take a.
You have one card.
A video blog. Every
other stop. We could pick up one more person if you're willing to pay.
Can I take that way? Because you have to banish it to activate the trigger. Well, like, this is like Harold versus Gregory. Because when's a battle? Gregory is considered banished, but I win a battle.
It's the most fun. So just
okay,
it's
the most
fun.
Okay.
That's the way I rule things.
Okay. I just want to make sure.
What's the most fun?
Yeah, I guess
if I'm wrong, comment below.
Yeah, I don't know how it works.
You have 100, max of 100 for you.
I got some
hotel.
And then you have like 30. No, you have $10 for 10
pops. I was thinking you were going to take that and then banish it.
And then
it
just,
nah, I'd rather just set up for you.
Yeah. So it means I got to take it.
Yeah. I did the target player draws two, and then you draw four.
Right.
And then you can
be much cheaper for Tyler.
Yeah, I know that.
About that.
That's not bad.
Banish creature.
They should make that one.
A lot easier.
Yeah.
Yeah, all of us.
I don't know what it is.
Man, I don't know what to do.
Yeah,
you still have six people.
Okay.
Two cars.
Six people, two cars.
Three
people. One cup.
I think I passed
one.
I think. All
right. That's an annoying combo.
Yeah, I guess. Actually, they're
two.
Okay.
He messages me all the time on Facebook.
Still Krakatoa too. 5K? 4K?
5.
Or another one of
them.
Nobody else will listen to it.
Yeah,
Spider-Man
soft.
I'll slide.
I know. Well, I guess
it's
too much.
Trait.
You're good.
So you got two blockers, a skirmisher. Yeah, I've got 3, 6, 9. I can go to 10 mana.
He doesn't like the meta later right now, so he doesn't want to.
Can I
give him 4?
You have Krakatoa.
Who doesn't like the meta?
And isn't it Tyler after the Mystic comes out? Well,
the week before.
We just, it was,
Tyler is the week after Baton Rouge.
Get a small board
cut. And then 5 minutes comes out.
And then, was it then, was it Missouri, then Plano?
No, it's, okay. It's Missouri, Leavenworth, Jenks, Oklahoma, and here, then Madness.
Okay, so Madness is not here. Okay.
Madness is the Saturday right before Easter.
I'm taking two.
Stop playing block.
All my creatures get attacked.
Blocks non-trap.
Stop.
Come on. Stupid Wayfinder.
Actually, it doesn't
have to be.
Yep.
So he has fast
attack. Oh, right.
It's not black for now.
Come on, Shiblast. It's not a shibboleth.
All I need to do is rip.
I was never going to turn these two creatures. Let's see what happens.
I'm shocking myself.
Okay. Let me think this through.
Oh, yeah. I got also, you did that wrong last time. I'm trying to tell you.
You have 3 blockers.
One number of times you passed it from a mana zone. This is the first time I've passed it from a mana zone.
Well, I asked, and then you answered.
Everyone said no.
Okay.
As I was trying to say yes, and you just kept going.
Well, here's the question.
And I wasn't exactly that good because really didn't
want to
go.
Was the
but when everyone else is telling me no,
I can chunk this.
Like
so,
so this is the key.
You have to stop something again. This guy here.
You had to play another blocker, man. You just had to play another blocker.
Yeah.
Trigger? Attack. Who? Yeah. Okay.
Seven.
Oh,
jeez. That's nasty.
Yeah. Wherever
he attacks you,
you
go
to
the creature's
house.
Yeah, that's why
he goes. Oh my god! Oh my goodness!
One colorless on so many
monsters. That's that dude.
Not that man.
Sweet the fog. Spear of Rope.
Oh, I guess
that
is.
The road.
Yeah,
it's
fast.
No,
it comes
from the
road.
Oh,
no.
Not Zeta.
Oh, man.
Had to play another block. Just had to.
The blue block leader of.
Ooh, that's a four.
Oh,
Ha! Wait, ha!
Hold on.
All right.
I
don't
know.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah. Last attack? Wait, hold on. No, okay, no last attacks.
How many cards you got?
Two. I love sealed format so much.
So go for game and wipe the board.
How can you go for game? Is it 3, 6, 9, 12?
Woo! Go 2?
2 and 8.
No, I'm not gonna go for game, that's too risky. There's a lot of shield blasts here. Well, I only didn't even kill 5,000. I mean, I got terrified already. No, this contain. No, yeah, I think. I don't remember, but there's a lot of Shibas. I'm gonna see. I can do this.
You are the ward.
I can wipe the ward, yeah. One, two, three.
I was thinking.
Green, blue. Unexpected.
Oh, yeah. Five. And two.
Woo! Because that one blocker. And that one blocker he played. Gonna push it to game five.
What's this, 3 out of 5?
Yeah, 3 out of 5.
So what's this, 3 out of 5?
The gill flame.
Two. You did have it. 4, and that's a flame.
I want to make sure it's like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The
sun
mode?
No,
I'll boost.
Stormstrike.
Yeah.
Okay. That's good.
Yeah. Actually, you know what?
You get that guy.
I get Spire Widow.
Nice.
And you have a blocker for Omnixilus.
Best attacker.
For the Blade Rush and Jump Jets. Or Memory Swarm.
No, I go this. Okay. There's some silly, expensive fast time. I did
have
yeah,
like excellent
fast time.
There's like a whole bunch of fast. There's three different ways of fast attacking. This booster pro. There's gonna be a lot of guys.
Duels with blind blocker.
This is pretty crazy booster pro.
Yeah, the kind
more,
of
more bad ones.
Yeah.
Because his burst of brawl, once you have like 5 points out, you basically win. There's not really another way to get it out of there.
Sure.
Pester.
I want to kick around.
How many cards to win? I'm going to wipe before I get refilled and win the game.
Alright.
I think I can. Oh, no, I can't. Oh, no, one short from discarding the card out of his hand. Yeah, one short from discarding the card out of his hand. 3, 6, 7, 8, Spire Widow, 4, Bone
Blitz,
10. It's the only one left. I got a Spectral Claw, dude. But, alright, and then.
Game 5. Alright, guys, back for Game 5. This is the best of five between me and Bobby, the Bobby Brain. And I have choice of.
Just missing water. It's going to be water.
Nice.
Yeah, stack it.
That card's a bean stick.
Going back to TVR for that.
TVR, yeah. I'm like a vanilla beat six, not gonna be good. And then Machado was like, yeah. This is essentially what he did.
You wanna draw?
No,
1, 2, 3, 4.
Pass turn.
Well, if he doesn't want to draw,
wait, no, I'm not pass turn. Playing a man.
Oh, sorry.
It's not that good of a card. Oh, look. That's cool. I realized that.
Oh, yeah.
I'm breaking.
Yeah,
Game 5. My go?
Let's try.
Because I take that, and you take this, and you spell blades it.
Whenever you cast a spell, you may pay one if you don't take the draw.
No, I think
that's
we do.
No, that's loss of life. Also, command damage is only.
That's what I thought. I was just double checking.
Yeah, local score.
It's been a while.
There you go.
Look at all that.
Mega.
Grand Prix Blue. They hold 36 damage every year. 2,000 gold.
Good. Ooh, what a pile of garbage.
Pro Tour is really cool to know. I think a $300,000 event or something like that, maybe $500,000. You can only get there by burning invites.
All along.
Pretty long. 3 minutes.
Yep.
There's a star team events. A couple hundred bucks.
Black man, I'll lock everything on turn 2. The sprout?
Yep.
Oh, what? Turn two. Oh, turn two.
You wish to take an extra one for a hill. People make money.
I wanted to see that.
No, okay.
Two, three, seven creatures.
You just got like the one by a watch.
Go ahead. I don't remember.
Oh, like, wait.
Bone blades? Bone blades?
Okay, you're both getting out of these.
I'm gonna take different.
You should get this one.
I'm gonna take different.
This one.
Different?
Yeah.
This one.
This random hand is coming out.
That's
it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Sorry. I'm just running.
Oh,
yeah. Oh wow.
That's pretty fair.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
How many cards?
Two.
See, Carl gets the Terrapin, Bobby gets the Cyber Corolla.
Oh, heck yeah, I'm taking it.
Am I good?
Keeping my cigar on board, man. Gotta keep my cigar protected.
Bobby takes the Cyber Corolla.
Yeah.
I needed colored mana.
Yeah.
You discard a card, I draw a card.
Yeah.
I'm
cheering off camera. Hands are in the air. Best out of five, brother. Always a pleasure. Man, this is a very fun booster brawl. Let's see what my shield is. Oh, I had a relevant shield blast. Alright, guys, hope you guys like that. Me against Bobby, my break. Leave a like, leave a comment, leave a subscribe. Shout outs to Wizards for making a really cool product. The art blows me away. Absolutely blows me away. This cool box is really cool. Even putting the foil, I don't call it foil, what would you call this? Gloss? Gloss treatment? Like I could see this being laminated and becoming a permanent addition to your collection and all the ways to play. Even the multi-sips, I don't know if people caught that. So, I love it, I like it. You like it, Bob?
Yeah, it's fun.
Go to your local store and get one.
Yep. How do you comment on this if you like? How do we do when we get 14 card boosters? Do we still do 8? Or do we just do the math and figure out what that is?
I mean, you can really do whatever you want.
Yeah. So,
whatever you feel is right.
Depending, will they change the packs inside the booster brawl once the new format comes up?
No, I mean, this product's always going to be the same product.
Basically, whatever comes with it, just play as is and have fun, help learn the game, and then teach other players as well.
Oh, yeah. This is the thing. Cool, yeah.
This is the.
So, essentially, I've come to figure out, it's not an exact science, but essentially, Supers are like 1 in 8 packs. This is 8 packs, so you got it.
Yeah, the first piece for all I got was the Hive Queen, that was it. And this one, I got the exact ratio you're supposed to get.
Yeah.
So, yeah, this is 1 in 3, I think. 1 in 3, and then 1 in 8.
1 in 8?
1 in 8, 1 in 3. Oh, that's what it is. 1 in 8, 1 in 3.
So, you're about, yeah.
So, you're supposed to get 2 3 varies and 1 super.
Yeah. I would say this is probably the funnest card that we discovered.
Especially for Supers.
Seems amazing. Unless we're playing it wrong, but oh well.
It makes sense. It says banish and then
banish.
They're two separate abilities. Yeah, they're two separate.
I agree.
So that works too.
So.
Yeah, the only thing we don't know is about the other ogre.
Now we just ran with you guys.
Yes.
No.
Some people like the banter.
No.
If you like the banter, let us. Alright. Thanks again, bud. See you around. We'll see you tomorrow for your celebration.
I'll grab another booster.
Nice. Peach.
Plum.